my mom's apartment. I gotta tell the suckers every day, don't start it. Cause where I'm at, if you're soft, you're lost. To stay on course means to roll with force. A boy named Rob is chilling in a Benz in front of my building with the rest of his friends. I give him a pound, oh I mean I shake his hand. He's the neighborhood drug dealer, my man. I go upstairs and hug my mother, kiss my sister and punch my brother. I sit down on my bed to watch some TV. Do my ears deceive me? Nope, that's the fourth time this week. Another fast brother shot dead in the street. The very next day while I'm off the class, my mom's go to work cold busting her ass. My sister's cute but she got no gear. I got three pairs of pants and with my brother I share. So they're in school, see I made a fool. With one and a half pair of pants you ain't cool. But there's no dollars for nothing else. I got beans, rice and bread on my shelf. Every day I see my mother struggling. Now it's time, I've got to do something. I look for work, I get dissed like a jerk. I do odd jobs and come home like a slob. So here comes Rob, his goal is shimmery. He gives me 200 for a quick delivery. I do it once, I do it twice. Now there's steak with the beans and rice. My mother's nervous but she knows the deal. My sister's gear now has sex appeal. My brother's my partner and we're getting paper. 3 months later we run our own caper. My family's happy, everything is new. Now tell me what the fuck am I supposed to do? That's why you fall in love with your chain, you fall in love with your car. Love is gonna sneak right up and snuff you from behind. So I want you to check the story out as we go down the line.
Let us move on.
Money's flowing, everything is fine. Got myself a Uzi and my brother a nine. Business is booming, everything is cool. I pull about a G a week, fuck school. A year goes by and I begin to grow. Not in hype, but juice and cash flow. I kick up my feet and begin to watch TV. Cause now I got other people working for me. I got a 55-inch television, you know. And every once in a while I hear just say no. Or the other commercial I love is when they say this is your brain on drugs. I pick up my remote control and just turn. Cause with that bullshit I'm not concerned. See me and my brother jump in the BM. Driving around our territory again. I stop at the light like a superstar. And automatic weapons cold sprayed my car. I hit the accelerator scared as shit. And drove one block to find my brother was hit. He wasn't dead but the blood was pouring. And all I could think about was warring. Later I found that it was Rob and his crew. Now tell me what the fuck am I supposed to do? You know, that's why. Like or want a material item, but when you